The Altoona superintendent is out of federal custody tonight, now on house arrest in Oregon. Daniel Peggs was indicted last week on child sex crimes. Federal investigators say from October 2015 to May 2016, Peggs recruited someone underage to engage in a commercial sex act. His indictment also claims in December 2015, Peggs used an iPhone to make child porn. The Altoona police chief is not requiring Peggs to post bond, but he will have to be on GPS tracking and house arrest. Peggs is on administrative leave.